So Manny, what's going on? What are we doing right now?
So there's been this wretched smell in the studio for the past few weeks. And we never knew what it was. We tried to track it down. It was like it was coming from the ceiling. And then I smell this thing just to make sure. And it's coming from here.
Good old KRKs, eh?
KRKs producing that funk. So what we're doing is we're moving to find out what is going on inside
of scared.
You. We're scared. We're all scared. If I was an old bird
and I could be free. Dude, it's getting worse and worse. I think we're close to the it's like the dude, I don't think I've ever smelled anything that bad. You see anything?
I smell something.
Me too.
For sure.
Yeah, where do you put it? You want me to hold it? Oh, man. This is so bad. I'm scared, man.
There's nothing there.
Yeah, there's a dead... Oh, look at that.
You see it?
Yeah, it's a dead mouse.
I'm scared.
Oh, me too, dude. It's a dead mouse. Oh, man. There we go. You got it?
No.
Ah, you're a brave man. You got it? Oh, dude.
Holy shit. Look. There it is.
See that?
That dude. Thing crawled into the frickin' the stereo speaker and through the sub and has been formanting inside there.
When did it start, dude? Like, when
fucking
did you start?
Weeks ago,
man.
I had no idea. Who would have thunk it? Are you kidding me? Shoot. Stories of Manny One Studios. Quest One Records ain't no joke, boy. We got that funk. You know?
I need to write a song about that.
Resurrecting the dead through music, okay?
Yes, okay. Got it.
That's deep.